Our In the Spotlight segment today keeps us right here in Wausau. Eight students from Wausau West had their artwork showcased at the Leigh, Yawkey, Woodson Art Museum. It's all part of the student art exhibition. It features artwork from all high schools across central Wisconsin.